אך את מטה לוי לא תפקוד ואת ראשם לא תישא בתוך בני ישראל. במדבר is known as the Book of Numbers, though the Hebrew word במדבר means in the desert. The name Numbers was derived from the fact that the first parsha begins with a count. Moshe is told to count all the males that are from 20 and up. One tribe, however, was not counted together with the general population. Shevet Levi was counted separately and differently. Though all the tribe's males were counted only from the age 20 and older, even the babies of the tribe of Levi were counted. Even infants from the age 30 days and above were counted. Although the tribes were counted in relation to military age, 20 years old. What made the tribe of Levi different? Why were the infants counted? Why was Shevet Levi's count intrinsically different? Each tribe had a role for the Jewish nation, but the tribe of Levi's role was unique. Their members were the teachers and the mentors of the Jewish people, and therefore they were counted differently. And being that their role was different, they were counted in totally different manner, separately and beginning at much younger age. Torah teaches us that when it comes to teachers and role models, one needs not to appreciate only those who are old enough to teach. Even from a very young age, we should remember that others can look up to us and be inspired by us. This week was Teacher Appreciation Week at Berman Hebrew Academy. Our teachers are heroes. They have always been here for us, both at school and throughout this pandemic. This year, we were unable to say thank you in person since we have been learning on Zoom. Dear teachers, I think I speak on behalf of the entire lower school. When I say thank you for teaching us, guiding us, and even on Zoom, making all of this work for us. Shabbat Shalom!